expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's the Nutmegs versus City.
Yeah, thank you, Dave. Real pleasure to be here. This game, players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating. A yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking about the challenges instead of executing them.
On to Bale. Poor pass. To think of Timo Werner as the classic counter-attacking forward, but he's improved his game, better now in tight spaces. Lee, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind.
Can he finish? Excellent block. Pointing pass. Teammates in the middle. A poor ball and easy for the keeper. Really good challenge. Nicely cut out.
È desiderato urgentemente alla porta 2 dell'uscita.
Gomez, the referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. That's not good enough for goals, an effort like that, mate.
Well, sometimes you can just get a little bit too cute. Put your head down, put your laces through the ball and strike it.
Disappointing end to the move. Bale. Now the Nutmegs might be able to profit. And just like that, they've lost possession. Martinez. Gomez. Trying to dispossess your opponent. And over comes the corner. Gomez. Now a potentially dangerous position for City.
And a clear foul, but the ref.
Surely! And the goalkeeper covered up on the ground, so it puts that away from danger. Son.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
To nothing in the end. Paredes. Dybala. A shocking pass, really. Gomez.
Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar.
And a poor ball. What can they do from here? Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Dybala. Aubameyang. Good defending to prevent the chance. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the second half underway, and no doubt about it, City with work ahead of them. David Abraham. Now Romero with it. Casco. Romero. It's with Dybala. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, possession ceded. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. He could really get at the... Oh, what an opportunity! What an important piece of defending! Gomez, and the challenge halts them in their tracks. They've regained possession. Gomez, and this time it's in. Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations.
Rete della formazione ospite con il numero 10, Alejandro Gomez.
but they got nothing out of it. It's a promising City move. He takes it off. A lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. In favour of a short one here. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Now can they counter clinically? Might be a chance here. Rafinha. Alejandro Gomez has it. Julio Buffarini. Paulo Dybala waiting. Thumbs clear. Aubameyang. Going forward well. Aubameyang. Gomez. Now with Pavon. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser, and inability to keep hold of the ball. City pushing forward with options available. This could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser! Well now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defenders so easily. And sometimes...
Assegnare formazione ospite, con il numero 9, Lautaro Martinez.
Spot on the matchup.
Doppia sostituzione per la squadra di casa. Lascia il campo, con il numero 18, Gareth Bale. E con il numero 22, Roberto Firmino. Dentro, con il numero 20, Anthony Martial. E con il numero 17, Gabriel Jesus. Accoglimento nella fine della formazione ospite. Fuori, con il numero 10, Alejandro Gomez. Entra, con il numero 13, Iago Aspas.
Beautifully weighted ball, now showing excellent vision. Keeper getting the touch. Dybala. Perfect challenge.
Well, look at the stats, very, very close. What do? Do you keep what you've got, or do you go for the spoils?
Paredes. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. The verdict is offside here. Getting in there to intercept. Well, the defending not the best here. Keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Milton Casco. And City being afforded too much room. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Martinez. Oh, he's through here. Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Dybala. Pavon. Iago Aspas. Flag raised. Side it is.
Lascia il campo con il numero 5, Thiago Silva.
Just 1 minute left.
Entra in campo con il numero 2, Bernardo Saka. Entrano in campo due giocatori per la formazione ospite. Termina qui la partita con il numero 9, Lautaro Martinez, e con il numero 21, Paulo Dybala. Dentro con il numero 6, James Maddison, e con il numero 22, Dennis Zakaria.
And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Making high pressing work for them here. Pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Penalty given, and yellow card handed out.
Well, we can see he's not very happy, and I can't blame him for that, that's for sure.
David Abraham, and playing it to the goalkeeper. Paredes, Madison with it. Christian Pavon. On the ball, Zakaria. Pavon. Good play it in.
Well, the fans know they were lucky not to be behind there. Don't keep conceding chances like that.
And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. James Maddison. Come on. This might be ideal for the counter. Come on. Will they profit from this situation? He's allowed his opponent to get past. And a long way out here. Coming off work for the goalkeeper. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Oh, he's lost possession. Iago Aspas. Can he put them in front?
Rete della formazione ospite, con il numero 6, James Maddison.
Everyone so frightened to make a mistake at this juncture. Half time in extra time, and they cannot be separated.
Well, 15 more minutes, and then you know what we got then, don't you?
Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Paredes. Here's Rafinha. Well, it's a poor tackle. Madison. Could be! And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Thiago Aspas. He's lost it. He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Paredes. Possession one. Brilliant piece of skill. Really good interception. They seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Zakaria turns it on. Oh, he's failed to hit the target, and that could have been that.
Can you go two goals up? No, you can't.
Madison. Read it superbly to take that position. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next. And so the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. And he couldn't quite prevent the goal, the keeper there.
Well, as a penalty taker, it doesn't matter if the goal gets a touch, it's in the back of the net.
Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job, well done.
And the penalty converted down the middle.
Well, it's a brilliant penalty. You know why? Because it's in the net.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
And he's denied that from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Oh, he saved it.
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way, good save.
Attack.
Well, he's tried to be too cute. Just strike it, lad.
A A goal now, and his team will prevail. In it goes! That seals it!
Oh, come off the air, come off the line. He looked confident when he stepped up to it. Calm under pressure. Great finish. Well, here we'll see it again. There's two parts to every game, with and without the ball. They've soaked up a lot of pressure today, but they've got their reward.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day.
Un bel applauso per l'ingresso in campo delle due squadre.
I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's the Knockmates versus City.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Romero, Dybala. Good movement. Possession one. Gomez. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card. It was see what effect that has on the match.
Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the player, also the defenders around that player that's been booked earlier in the game, because they now know
he's walking a tightrope.
And a free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, I think it's in. From that angle, it's just wide.
Gomez. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Rashford unable to hold it. And they know they need to stop him. Alejandro Gomez! Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight, but once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
And he takes it on, but it can't get through. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Is offside here. And progress made with the ball this week by Bell. He saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And he's hit it with far too much height.
It was quite a long way out. If you put power on the ball, just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time, over the bar.
Christian Pavon. Pavon. Could play it in. Dybala. Has a go. Taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Be awarded a free kick for that. Not a good pass. Potential danger here. Cross fired over. And the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Might really be able to trouble them here. He cuts it back. It's a promising City move. Ladies. Can he finish? Contesting the keeper as well with that effort. He's showing good defensive judgment. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Defenders need to cover. And it was a real chance. Far from a good pass. Martinez. It could be up for him here. Many will have been convinced that that was going to be the opening goal of the contest. contest.
Well, it's a golden chance, isn't it? And he's fluffed his lines. What a big miss that is.
Pavon. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball.
Formazione ospite con il numero 10 Alejandro Gomez.
Lucas Ocampos into the advanced position.
Con il numero 20 Lucas Ocampos.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that far.
Marcus Rashford.
Second half underway, with City looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Milton Casco. Now with Pavon. Fine cross into the middle. And a header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
He's in here.
Visitors have had total control of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, that's why they're one of the best teams.
Bale. And Havertz. Alert defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Real chance. And a goal to increase their advantage
10, Alejandro Gomez.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Lucas Ocampos. Gomez. Excellent block by Thiago Silva.
Il signor Alessio Boz è pregato di recarsi con urgenza alla biglietteria dello stadio.
And the danger is averted. Crossing possibilities. Werner. Well, body in the way. Can they hit on the break?
Con il numero 10, Alejandro Gomez. Con il numero 10, Alejandro Gomez.
Rashford. Great pressure to win the ball back. A good and fair challenge. Attacking push. Rashford. Maybe Rashford. And there it is. A goal. But will it be purely a consolation at the another stage of the proceedings. They haven't been at their best.
E c'è il gol della squadra di casa.
Campos.
Con il numero 13, Marcus Rashford.
Casco. It's with Dybala. Martinez. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And attempting the through ball. Can he put it away? Is it going to be an opportunity? Promising attack, but his timing was off.
Better than that.
Buffarini is with Paredes. Ocampos crossed in there. The crossbar got in the way. Well, after that piece of woodwork bruising, the goalkeeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, it's their best friend, the woodwork. Keepers always tell me that. It certainly helped him out there.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. The referee has got to book him, I think. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges. And he's inches over.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's City versus the Nutmegs.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here. It's going to be a goal kick here. City finding space on the flank. They've won possession again. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Well, they fancy a short one. Cross courtesy of Dybala. No nonsense clearance. Rashford. Switch of play. Werner. He's waiting in the centre. Insufficient accuracy with the header lead.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
Romero. It's with Paredes. Paredes. Now with Ocampos. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Excellent ball by Thiago Silva. Potential danger here. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and questionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Chance looks very real. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Kai Havertz. And there to intervene. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Did well to win the ball back.
sconti fino all'80%. Affrettatevi.
Farini is with Paredes. Campos. Gomez. Oh, a vital interception. Gomez.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. It's a very, very entertaining game. Very close as well. Somebody's going to win it, or are they?
Gomez! That's a goal! He did his job defensively. Non-forced error, you've got to say. And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
Assegna la formazione ospite con il numero 13, Marcus Rashford.
Into the second half, the Nutmegs have the lead, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this match is over. Changing hands. Dybala. Well, one thing we'd have to say about Marcus Rashford in that first.
Squadra con il numero 21.
Christian Pavon. Kasko. Good movement. See if players waiting in the middle. Gomez. Into the advanced position. Must take the lead. Oh, he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
I don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead.
Half an hour remaining then. Might be a chance here.